the high-level group will meet twice a year beginning in 2017 to discuss how an ambitious and comprehensive deal could work. According to a joint statement from the Australian and UK trade ministers, Stephen Ciobo and Liam Fox. But Mr. Ciobo said a UK deal won't take precedence over others already in the